Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to log into Amazon account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Amazon account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address amazon.com and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of Amazon. So let's wait for it over here. Now on this interface, in order to log into your account, at the top right corner of the screen, guys, you can see here it says the hello sign in, and when we hover that, this kind of menu appears. And in your case, do it similarly, hover over the button where it says hello sign in at the top right, and when this kind of menu appears, click on the sign in button over here. And this kind of interface will appear, where you'll be required to enter your email address or your mobile number of your Amazon account. And I'll be entering my email address, so you can see my computer has auto-filled it for me. And after entering your email address on this interface, click on continue. And after you click on continue over here, on the next step, you'll be required to enter your password of your Amazon account. Click on continue. At the next step, enter your password and you'll be able to log into your Amazon account online on your PC from over here. And with that being said, guys, this is how to log into your Amazon account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.